Yeah, they're kind of sitting in the nest. I'm gonna film the adult first. The adult's just sitting right there, right above, and the nest is right, you know, that big clump right there. Okay. And they were just, they've been just sitting down. But there are three of them. I can't confirm it now because they're not standing up.
You're not even sweating at all?
I'm sweating like a fucking pig.
I'm fucking soaked. I can't see anything
without that. You got your binocs?
Yeah.
Yeah, take them out. They're right there. They're right there. The adult's sitting there above, and then just below is the nest. Yeah, just
right.
Oh, they're just sitting. They're sitting in the nest.
I think the adult's in there.
No, it's not the adult, because the adult's right there. I think there's three juveniles, not adult. I think there's three juveniles. Yeah, I know. A little air. A little air from. One of them. All right, there we go down at the nest. The adult's right at the top. No, listen, No, it's a juvenile.
Oh, no,
yeah, and just sitting there. And I couldn't see it in the screen. I was looking for everything, but I think I was seeing the green. I kept seeing green and wasn't seeing that one branch. I want to see all three of them lined up, so I can be sure there's three, but I saw that wing move on that side, so two of them were standing there, and there was a movement in the front, so I said, yeah, there's got to be three. They had three last year, they probably got three this year, too. I was kind of surprised how big they are. So they started earlier than usual. let me use that for a moment. You can not see it. Let me get a look at that. Look at that again. Yeah, they look pretty good. They're in pretty good shape. San Eagle Knots. Need that tripod. Yeah. There you go. Thank you. Now they start fucking moving. They move as soon as I goddamn move the camera view. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna have to come back here next week. I didn't know they were that big that they're starting to practice wing dancing. I think they were this big. They're really big, bigger than what I thought. Yeah, it's a warm one. I'm glad I got my hat. Drink me some water now. Here's my view along the highway here, GW Parkway, Mount Vernon Trail. Away from here where I am.
beautiful day.